He is still alive.
I'm gonna text you. Anyway, and now I gain a life and you lose a life because I have land coming in.
Oh, yes. This is a life gaining thing. The only reason
I
you can have me is because I'm so low.
And, oh, technically I gain 2 life.
Break barricaded doors.
All my creatures get +2/+2.
Where?
As long as you control 6 or more lands, Sylvan or whatever, advocate, and land creatures you control. Well, land creatures. Okay, I don't have any land creatures. These 2. So, my resources. So.
Happen.
Oh, this must be what it is. I'll just mess up the part. Okay, so I'll have this on the first.
Okay.
And,
hello.
And, every time I tap that guy, I'll have 1/1 counter on each one of these.
Making breakfast, guys.
Oh, I don't think I shuffled.
Dang,
oh,
you did.
Stop making breakfast. Nice chest hairs. Killed me because it's a zombie. That was pretty obvious. I would have done that no matter what. Well, I need to get this one. What? I want to super jump again. It was so much fun.
Yeah.
Why do you keep breaking that window? Perfect. Are you guys still going with your battle?
Uh-huh. Yeah, we got a while. I gotta take him down a little bit.
Alright. I got rid of you, so.
Wasn't me, I swear. Oh, he's right there. I didn't even see him. Don't go through the kitchen, don't go through the kitchen, don't go to the... Thank God. Don't do it. Okay, thank God. Thought he was going into the kitchen for a second. Go safe, guys. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Can you open this kitchen door?
Ooh, if I tap that guy one more time.
Well, this door is definitely barricaded.
He gets one more for every creature I control.
No way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So he is 12.
Stuck. Guys, I don't think he can get me. How do you do that?
Have this.
this corner for?
Yeah. So it's
right, hold on, hold on.
And that one's gone?
That one's gone?